Developing right now, Metro Police still piecing together a shooting that happened in the North Valley earlier tonight. This was near Las Vegas Boulevard in Lamb. Police say a woman was shot while she was sitting in her car at the intersection. She's being treated at UMC, but she is expected to survive.